Saina Nehwal is the first ever badminton player from India to clinch an Olympic medal. The Indian shuttler created history when she won the bronze medal at the London 2012 Games. The Haryana shuttler started turning heads very early on in her career when she won the BWF World Junior Championships in 2008. The same year she made her first Olympics appearance in Beijing, but it was only at London 2012 that she gained worldwide fame. Born on the March 17, 1990, Saina Nehwal started playing badminton at the age of 8 after her family moved from Haryana to Hyderabad. Her initiation into the game was primarily because she didn't know the local language well and she wanted to further the dream of her mother, who was a state-level badminton player herself. The Indian shuttler successfully did that by representing India at the highest level in 2008 at the Beijing Olympics. En route to becoming the first Indian woman to reach the last 8 of Olympic quarterfinals, a young Saina Nehwal defeated the then world number 5 Wang Chen of Hong Kong before losing to Indonesia's Maria Kristen Yuliantai in the quarterfinals of Beijing 2008.